Hi, Tim Bartz here, Ford Video Guy, and I want to give you guys a little bit of a video on from the Bronco Super Celebration. So I didn't, you know, do a lot for this channel, but I want to give you some content because that's what you guys are looking at this channel for some Bronco fun and everything. So we actually did get a chance for the first time, took the Bronco off-road at Bronco Super Celebration. So you did see the interview I did at Bronco Super Celebration. The day after that interview, Bronco Nation took a group of Broncos, actually 55 Broncos, to the Bays Mountain Off-Road course there. And it's a new course, publicly owned, freshly. He's still working on it and everything. And it's a pretty new and had a lot of fun there. You know, it was we did the easy trail, which was great for me. We didn't even need to air down, didn't need the rear rocker. We just put it in four low and just had some fun. And it was a blast. So what I want to, in this video, I want to play for you is the drive there. So you, hopefully we did mount the GoPro on there on the dash. I'm going to give you some time lapse of getting to the course. It's about a 20-minute drive there, not too far away from Bronco Super Celebration in Townsend, Tennessee. And then also give you some of the footage from the trail as well. So might time lapse that and then throw in some slower stuff at some of the points that I thought was kind of fun to kind of highlight for you guys. Again, dash cam footage of that, but it was a blast. I really enjoyed it. So hopefully you guys enjoy this this footage of this. And don't forget, if you're not subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button down below so you can get subscribed. Hit the notification bell. So if you're looking for videos on Bronco adventures, off-roading, overlanding, that kind of stuff, that's what we're going to deliver with you in this channel here. And if you don't know anything about me, I'm Ford Video Guy. I'm Tim Bartz, the internet manager at Law MacArthur Ford. Check out down the description. I always, down there as well as at the end of each video, I kind of redirect you over to the Law MacArthur channel. We have about almost 60,000 subscribers over there now. And we do a lot of, walk around videos and content and live streams, live Q&A on that channel. So you might check that out if you want more content from me. This channel is more about my personal adventures, fun with the Bronco, upfitting, and doing some stuff, which also brings me to the next video. We're going to have another video real soon. I'm going to record it actually right now. As soon as I get done with this intro, we're going to record it, and then I'll be editing both of them. So, but we're going to talk a little bit about upgrading the Bronco a little bit more. So there's a couple other things, some accessories, but before I get into that, I got some pretty cool stuff that I think you guys will enjoy that I'm going to try to upgrade this a little bit more. I won't give it too much away. You got to check out the next video. But hope you guys are subscribed. I do appreciate you guys. Have fun. Hope you guys enjoy this content. And if not, hopefully you guys enjoy the next video. If you don't want to watch it, I totally understand. But some people are wanting this. So let's go ahead and enjoy some of this off-road adventure we had at Bronco Super Celebration. And at the end, I might even throw in some of the favorite Broncos that I saw there as well. So hope you guys enjoy it. And don't forget, stay positive, be kind to one another, be kind to yourself. We'll see you in the next video. Bye. Tennessee boys, yes. Dirty South boys, yes. Tennessee boys, yes. Dirty South boys.
Game is my aim. Don't break the chain and stake the claim. Why put Nashville all on the brain? With a twist of mid-south twang and a little bit of bounce to bang. Don't feed the soul and crowd the flows. Break the troll and break the mold. Kick the doughs and spit the flows. We get the pros, but you ain't know. Cause round here, they can't roll with gold grills and 20 wheels on Jefferson and Mary Grimms. Bound to this from state to fist. We keep it hot for every spot. Been around the world, I've seen a lot. Gotta rep my home, this mean a lot. For all the boys out on the block. Love for y'all, for real, dawg. Reason I'm here at all. I took the call to break the fall and show the way from where I stay in Tennessee, boy. The Dirty South. What?
dreams in my reside. And though it seems I'm so beside myself in the state I'm placed in, open the box, my faded case stand, break the seal and let me out in Tennessee. That's what I'm talking about. Now I'm here, not much to stop me. You a supporter, if you got this copy. Now show them pearlies, boys and girlies, buff and burly, straight and curly. No surprises, where we at, got all shapes and sizes. Put on the brakes and move all disguises. Erupt like guys and sound off one time. Well, sadistic, legalistic, outcast a misfit, fortune teller, mystic. Ones who love God, revere and fear, and these are more found in my district.
So many times before, familiar thoughts and phrases start to flow and carry me to places that I know so well. But dare I go where I don't understand? And do I dare remember where I am? I stand before the great eternal throne, God himself is seated on, and I've been invited as a son. Oh, I've been invited to come and believe the unbelievable, receive the inconceivable, and see beyond my wildest imaginations. Lord, I come with great. So wake the hope that slumbers in my soul, stir the fire inside and make it grow. I'm trusting in a love that has no end. The savior of this world has called me friend, and I've been invited with the sun. Receive the encounter.
Lost in life, speed.